Hi, Charlie Easton here, out and about in the Mount Assiniboine region. I'm absolutely honoured to be up here with two very knowledgeable local guys and guides, Jim Elzinger, who's climbed more of these peaks around here than you can shake a stick at, and with Noel Rogers, a fantastic local photographer. Jim is a mountain ambassador for the Mountain Galleries, a relatively new role, but one of his duties is to take young bucks like me out into the wilderness to get us lost and inspired. And I tell you what, I've certainly been inspired today. There's been some incredible scenery, and we have not been short on drama with the clouds swirling around the peaks and the incredible alpine lakes all seemingly glowing with their orange edges and turquoise centers. Anyway, as you can see, I'm pretty soaked, so we're waiting for the bird to come back and pick us up. It's been a phenomenal day. Thank you to the Mountain Galleries for helping make this possible, and yeah, I can't wait to show you some pictures and some paintings. Bye for now.
A dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. Yes, I had a dream, I stood beneath an orange sky. With my brother standing by. My brother standing by. I said, brother, you know, it's a long road we've been walking on. Yes, it is, you know, brother, it is. Such a long road we've been walking on. Beneath an orange sky, with my sister standing by. With my sister standing by. I said, here is what I know now, sister. Here is what I know now. Your love, my salvation lies in your